In case C-621-18, Andy Whiteman, Ross Greer, Alan Smith, David Martin, Catherine Stiller, Julian Moore, Joanna Cherry versus Secretary of State for Exiting the European Union, intervenors Chris Leslie, Tom Brake. The court, full court, hereby rules. Article 50 TEU must be interpreted as meaning that where a member state has notified the European Council in accordance with that article of its intention to withdraw from the European Union, that article allows that member state, for as long as a withdrawal agreement concluded between that member state and the European Union has not entered into force, or if no such agreement has been concluded, for as long as the two-year period laid down in Article 53 TEU, possibly extended in accordance with that paragraph, has not expired, to revoke that notification unilaterally in an unequivocal and unconditional manner by a notice addressed to the European Council in writing, after the member states concerned has taken the revocation decision in accordance with its constitutional requirements. The purpose of that revocation is to confirm the EU membership of that member state concerned under terms that are unchanged as regards its status as a member state, and that revocation brings the withdrawal procedure to an end.
If you like this video, please comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.